It's beautiful!
Mad at you. You've made Chloe angry. Tell her that she was disrespectful. It's like you don't even care if you think it's a joke. You and Sylvia is the one who made her feel like this. And the worst part is, you didn't even say you were sorry!
Alright, you know what? That's it. You listen to me, you furry meatloaf. Hey, newsflash. End of story.
And worst of all, you put the lives of my friends in danger.
You need to shut the fuck up.
What the hell was that?
Stop it.